very old Camille. Though to primates she'd appeal, it's not fair Pierre gets choked while his pal complains they're broke. Dr. Miracle has plans to merge monkeys and humans, but to his sideshow she's afraid to go. He's quite scary to Camille. If things vary for Camille, she'll be monkeying round for real. Pierre studies his blood sketch while Paul's cooking makes him wretch.
Ew.
The police are rather dim, and they just suspect it's him. Or Pierre will find if two facts they're blind, he might bury poor Camille. Around the town, Doc Miracle lurks, fall on deaf ears, real pleased will, because the transfusion never works. Drop goes the sleazel. If any female fool is dead who can't escape the needle, that's the way the monkey goes. Drop goes the sleazel. Grab at a cadaver and a guy who tries to stab a friend of Lucy, who's a punk. Bella has a theory of which everyone is leery, and the monkey scares the blimp. All the bums just chatter away while they cart the bodies away. Jab 'em and slap 'em in the morgue where they will stay. Slab with a cadaver and the blood is bloody gathered, helps the truth dawn on Pierre. Feel for Camille when the door opened, revealed it was Doc Miracle there. Then the big baboon will make this deal after casting shadows on Camille and Abigail. They'll try to make a monkey soon.
No, no! My life is ruined!
Maybe he can make her a cappuccino.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a kind of monkey. Never mind.
This bell.